Oh, really?
Now, in my younger days, I used to sport a shag. When I went to school, I carry lunch in a bag with the apple for my teacher, because I knew I'd get a kiss. Always got mad when the class was dismissed. But when it was a session, I always had a question. I would raise my hand to make a stand, come to my desk and help me with my problem. It was never much. Just a trick to smell a scent, I try to sneak a touch.
She say that she a wanderlust, but she ain't seen the world so much to do it 21. You feel invincible, so hard to find someone to trust. She's still a daddy's girl, she wanna be an actress and a singer like Sabina. And she a movie buff, but she ain't seen Breakfast at Tiffany's or Breakfast Club. That's just before her time, so hard to keep her conversation. When your mind's on vacation, you got pretty green eyes, I can see them all.
Now there she goes again, the dope is Ethiopian. And now the world around me be confusing in slow motion whenever she happens to walk by. Why does the apple of my eye overlook and disregard my feelings no matter how much I try? Wait, no, why did she not really pursue my little princess with persistence? And I was so low-key that she was unaware of my existence. From a distance I desired her, secretly admired her, wired her a letter to get it anyway.
Page on YouTube, she's a makeup artist. Hollywood apartment, she's a bartender and a part-time model. All her friends are verified, wow. Man, that's so cool, wow. Girl, can we hang? Let's take 1,000 pictures like the hype beast now. People saying little goals, that's all I ever wanted. Fuck the haters, fuck the trolls.
When I dream of fairy tales, I think of me and Shelly. See, she's my type of hype, but I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just played love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad, and I can be her nigga, but...
Say she's shaking for the Instagram and a Twitter page on YouTube. She's a makeup artist, Hollywood apartment. She's a bartender and a part-time model. All her friends are verified, wow. Man, that's so cool, wow. Girl, can we hang? Let's take 1,000 pictures like the hype beast now. People saying little goals, that's all I ever wanted. Fuck the haters, fuck the trolls. Oh, yeah. I heard that you were on the last girl. Where'd you go?
She was married to the man, he was a thug, his name was Lee. He drove a Z, he picked her up from school, probably at 3 o'clock.